Hey. My name is Jemmer. This is my vlog. Uno.
I think.
Okay. Let me tell you my my special talents and shit before I make vlogs. The one why you should watch me vlog. This is example one. Basically, that's all I know how to do. Computer. That's basically all. I'm a big nerd, basically. Metaphorically and literally, you know what I'm saying? I mean, like, both ways. I'm a nerd. Like, what? Anyways, you're gonna be hearing a lot of heavy breathing. Like I just ran a marathon. You're gonna be hearing a lot of yo, like you're gonna hear a lot of that. You're gonna be hearing a lot of randomness. I don't know if you guys like randomness, and you're gonna be hearing a lot of immature remarks. You're gonna be hearing a lot of sexual references because I hang around sexual people, I guess. I don't know what else to tell you, but like, that's all so far. I have the hair of a singer called The Weeknd because my hair is long and messy all the time. And that, look at that. It's like, I have a part in the middle. Who the fuck has a part in the middle? I swear parts are like here or like here, but I have a part in the fucking middle. I look so fucking ugly, trust me. Anyways, I am good at making poetry. I don't know if I never told you that. Or like, I don't know if I look like I play poetry. I make poetry. I play League of Legends. Yo, I'm pretty simple to talk to. People say I'm really easy to talk to for some reason. Like, you know, that's all, you know what I'm saying? But like, that's all for now. Peace.
All right, so we are at Dollarama with Irene right now. Irene's back there somewhere. Pushing the cart, you know. Just had sushi. Bored as fuck. Tomorrow is her birthday celebration. Damn, I look light skinned here. Team light skinned. But yeah, tomorrow is her birthday. Looking for some stuff for her birthday. I don't know what to buy her. Treat her for sushi already. That's the least I can do, right? But yeah, It takes forever to shop. Oh my god. I'm not used to this vlogging stuff yet because I'm talking to the camera and stuff. What? But like, there she is.
So I was like going through Tumblr and whatnot today. Like actually like 5 minutes ago. Something interesting. A quote came up. It was saying how the happier you are, the more you'll enjoy the music, and the more sad you are, the more you'll understand the lyrics. And I'm just like, yo, that's just like that makes so much sense. Like, when you're happy, you're just enjoying yourself, basically enjoying yourself, you know. But like, when you're sad, you understand what the person is going through because like, everything makes sense. Have you ever gotten that feeling like when you're down or whatnot, the song you choose, your choice of music, that song makes perfect sense? Like, I don't know what the fuck it is, but it's like, you know, it makes sense. You know, pretty random, but like, you know, vlog number one, simple shit like that. My hair's fucked up, eh? I'm so messy. Sorry for the swearing. Bad habit. I have bad habit of swearing. It's like equivalent to sarcasm for me. Like, I just swear for random reasons. I don't know why. And I have, like, no reason to swear, you know what I mean? And your one bad habit is, like, I pause like that for no reason. And I stutter a lot. So, like, people tend to say, what, all the time. But, like, when I, you know, when I talk to the camera, it's just, like, it's just real talks, you know? Fucking, yo, this is pretty weird and shit, talking to the camera and shit, you know? But vlog one, you know, what can you do? More about myself. You've been watching all along. You've been watching because you know me. But, like, for people, if I ever get famous, I'm just kidding, man. But, like, yeah. I'm a pretty down-to-earth dude. I'd rather stay home rather than go out and club. I'd rather, like, kick it with a girl at home, watch movies. You know, that's I don't know if it's lame and whatnot, but, like, I'd rather on a Friday night, Saturday night, kick it with a girl, kick it with a homie girls, kick it with some homies at least, and just watch a movie, play some cards, you know, kick back a couple drinks. I don't drink, though, like, you know, just good company. I don't need all of that extraterrestrial shit in the club, like. But, like, once in a while, it's okay, I guess, right? Once in a while, I guess it's okay. You know, chilling and whatnot. Yeah. I'd rather stay home and listen to music with a homie girl, with a lady friend. Get freaky with you. But, yeah. That's simple. Like, I'm a pretty calm and collected, cool dude, you know what I mean? I rarely get mad. I never get mad. It's pretty bad, actually. When you see me mad, you know when I'm mad. Like you know when I'm mad. It's not something to be accomplished. It's not an achievement. It's just, like, I just can't get mad for no reason. Like, you know, like, I just look at the positive thing of everything. I'm a really positive dude. But I get stressed out a lot. Jeez, does that count? Like, yo, look at this hair, man. It's stressing me out, man. I've been touching it, like, every second of the video, man. What can I do, man? I don't know, man.